Okay, so here we go. This is what it's looking like. Got them all lined out here. Got a 5-year-old helping putting the cheese down, doing a scoop of the lentil rice casserole, spread it out, roll it up. Just roll it up, and I'm just rolling it up in just a paper towel here. Get it rolled up in a paper towel, and then put into the freezer bag. So we'll end up getting a good, probably dozen and a half or so of this from this one. Well, I actually triple the recipe. So get lots of burritos, have them in the freezer, easy just to grab out of the freezer and heat up for lunches or dinners or quick snacks. High protein, really, really good stuff. So, anyways, yeah, just wanted to share that with you. Bye.